Floors are difficult, especially tiled floors, like those found in kitchens, dining areas, and restrooms. If not maintained properly, they're not only unsightly, they can become hazardous liabilities. Every day, they're bombarded with soils, grease, and biopollutants, creating an unsanitary and dangerously slick surface to work and walk on. Not surprisingly, poorly maintained floors are a leading cause of slip and fall accidents, which currently cost our nation $100 billion in injury and damage every year, and are the number one cause of emergency room visits. Just one claim can cost an establishment tens of thousands of dollars. Beyond being unhealthy, dirty floors can also drive customers away, never to return. In fact, a recent Harris poll revealed that 68% of restaurant patrons wouldn't return to a restaurant with dirty floors. The number's even higher with dirty restrooms. And while they may drive paying customers away, poorly maintained floors often attract unwanted guests, like disease and odor-causing germs and other pests. Unfortunately, mopping, the cleaning method most facilities rely on, doesn't stand a chance against this daily assault of soils and oils. In fact, it almost always makes matters worse. To begin with, many kitchen and restroom floors are constructed of porous red or gray quarry tile. Over time, grease, soils, and soap can actually fill the pores and bond to the tiles. This greasy buildup creates a hazardous film barrier between the soles of the shoe and the floor surface, degrading slip resistance. During mopping, a relatively small amount of cleaning solution is applied, and dwell time is limited, making it difficult to remove or emulsify the soils. Already saturated mop fibers are incapable of absorbing the liquid and soils and essentially add to the slippery coating. Plus, the moment a mop is wrung into the bucket, the solution becomes contaminated. So basically, the floor is being swabbed with tainted solution that's simply being moved around. Grout lines further complicate matters. The rough surface texture of grout inhibits mops from pulling matter out of the grout line effectively. Worse, the tile edges actually squeegee contaminants from the mop's fiber into the grout line. When the water evaporates, impurities, mineral deposits, soap scum, and grease penetrate and coat the grout. Frustrated by poor results, many keep trying new cleaning chemicals, wondering why theirs isn't working. But even the best cleaning solution or degreaser can't compensate for inferior processes and tools. The best thing facilities can do is to drop the mop and start removing. The patented OmniFlex dispense and vac system from Kyvac lets you do just that. Like all of Kyvac's science-based cleaning systems, it's designed to remove the maximum amount of soil in the most cost-effective manner possible. It offers a practical yet extremely effective alternative to mopping. The main components of the system are the OmniFlex wet-dry vacuum and trolley bucket, and the process couldn't be easier. Just dispense fresh solution onto the floor, brush if desired, then vacuum all soils and liquid away. The simple system leaves floors safe, healthy, and attractive. It's so easy to use that even inexperienced employees can achieve great results. To begin, the operator applies fresh cleaning solution to the floors through the trolley bucket spigot, spreading as needed with the squeegee head brush. Unlike mop water, the cleaning solution is never contaminated by a soiled mop. As the cleaning solution dwells, it loosens and lifts soils in preparation for vacuum extraction. If necessary, the squeegee head brush can be used to brush the floor to further loosen soil buildup or to scour the grout lines. Then, the operator suctions all liquids and contaminants away with the OmniFlex wet-dry vacuum. As the squeegee head brush moves across the floor, the high-quality dual blades agitate and break down any buildup, separating the soils from the surface. Simultaneously, the system's high-flow fluid extraction process creates a liquid current that carries the soils and grease into the wet vac's recovery tank. This process thoroughly suctions away all liquid, matter, and residue, even from porous quarry tile and grout. As a result, the floor is clean, dry, and safe, ready for immediate use. During the process, components can be split apart and cleaning tasks divided among multiple workers to cut cleaning time even more. And when the cleaning's finished, all wastewater is easily dumped into any toilet, drain, or slop sink through the easy flush drain hose. No more lifting heavy mop buckets. And storing the space-efficient system is easy. The components can be separated to fit in even the tightest of spaces. Just as important, most users find that the savings in mop heads and chemical efficiency pays for the system in a matter of months. So contact Kaivac today and drop the mop once and for all. Ask for more information on this and other hygienic cleaning systems designed to get facilities really clean, really fast.